Omaha inmate is missing from a community correctional facility, the one in Omaha. According to the Department of Corrections, Devontae Prussia disappeared Saturday. He was supposed to be at his job. His electronic monitoring device, they were told, was removed. Prussia was sentenced to 6 to 10 years for charges out of Douglas County, including burglary and theft by deception. He has a parole hearing scheduled for Wednesday.